the beginning of the BRM Regional Final. The outside endurance race. Everybody running handout tires and wheels and handout motors. Teammates. That's the second place. David just holding off Kevin. Here comes traffic.
I want to watch this.
Yeah, turn it up, yeah.
Okay, there's the condition of the four cars at the end of the 2 hour solo endurance race. 275, he's legal. There's Kerry's car, the winning car. There's the second place car, Kevin, 273. Third place car, only 259 downforce. He struggled with grip, that's probably why. And there's the fourth place car, 267.